Is your iPhone camera zoom like 0.5 to 1 time, 3 time or 10 time zoom function not working? Don't worry, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you simple and effective solutions to fix the camera zoom issue on your iPhone. Let's dive right into the fixes. Solution 1, enable lens correction. Open setting, scroll down, tap camera, scroll down, find out lens correction. Make sure to turn it on. If it's turned on, turn it off and then turn it back on again. Solution 2, restart the camera app. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen or double-click the home button to open the app switcher. Find the camera app and swipe it up to close it. Reopen the camera app and test the zoom. After that, simply restart your iPhone. Solution 3, turn off restriction. Open setting, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down, tap content and privacy restrictions, turn off this feature. Solution 4, check for iOS updates. On the settings app, scroll down, tap general, tap software update. If an update is available, tap download and install. After updating, see if the camera zoom is fixed. Solution 5, reset all settings. Open the settings app, scroll down, tap general, scroll down and tap transfer or reset iPhone. Tap reset, then select reset all settings. Confirm by tapping reset all settings again. Your settings will be reset, but your data won't be lost. Test the camera zoom after this. Solution 6, contact Apple support. If none of these solutions work, it might be a hardware issue. Contact Apple support or visit an Apple store for further assistance. So that's how you can fix the camera zoom not working on your iPhone. If this video helped, don't forget to hit the like button. Got any questions? Drop them in the comments below and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching.